Lutheran High Northeast posted a decisive victory to kick off opening round action of the Class D1 2017 Nebraska Boys State Basketball Tournament at Lincoln East High School on Thursday. The third seed Eagles down six seed Heartland with a final score of 52-30. Heartland wraps up its season with a 14-9 record. Lutheran High will now play in the 9 a.m. semifinal game on Friday at the Devaney Center in Lincoln. For more photos, videos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.